I've been through hell. We never thought we'll reach such a state. They went berserk in our kibbutz, put me on a motorcycle on the side and drove through the fields. They blew up the fence, the electronic fence that was built for $2.5 billion. It did not to no avail. Masses stormed our homes, hit people, they kidnapped many. They did not care about kidnapping elderly and children. It was extremely painful.